Supplies allocated. Uploading coordinates.
Shit. This town is our playground.
Ain't nobody sending us back.
What's
to Rikers.
What's he doing here?
I kill fools like you in my sleep!
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected.
We got your backs!
Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
Just got a call on the landline. A landline. Can you believe it? Who knew that in all this, that would be the only thing still up and running? Anyway,
forget this.
The call's bad news. Got a civilian locked in a room. No way out. Gonna starve to death if you don't get there. Normally I'll take it myself, but they won't let me leave here, the bastards. So, you gotta do it, if you can.
Is that a hostile?
Don't try and be a hero.
Rikers are about to come out.
Let's finish this!
Let's do this!
Dan, you stopped leaving messages. Why'd you stop leaving messages, Dan? I have news. Tons of things to tell you. I'm doing better. Found some folks to hang with. The right crowd. Strength in numbers. We take what we want, who we want, when we want. We eat every single day. Darwin, man. These are my people. We're gonna survive. You're never gonna hear this. It's gonna live on an NSA server somewhere in Nevada, like the nuclear waste they bury in the desert with the cockroaches nothing can kill. Soon we'll all be gone. The cockroaches will rule the earth. Good fucking riddance.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here.
you are.
You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. And be careful. They're temperamental obese, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Civilians secure.
Ooh, how do you like that? You keep saving the people around here, they're gonna give you my job. Not that I'll ever let that happen.
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them. The situation here is going from fucked to foobar. We need backup. Do you hear me? They're getting closer. Ah, crap.
Here. We're approaching your position now.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Ah, shit! There's more incoming!
Blow them away!
Motherfucker!
Careful where
they're
going!
Yeah, me!
Forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
They're shooting to kill.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Perfect shot. I'm glad I'm fighting with you.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Glad you were doing shit. I'm glad I'm fighting you. Wouldn't mind having you with us in every fight. I'm glad I'm fighting with you.
Hey, thank you, sir. Hey, thanks for the help. We owe you.
No damn! They're the same under that uniform. Police, parole officers, judges, guards, child motherfucking protection officers. Fancy government agents with their fancy-ass watches and their shiny guns prancing around like they fucking gods or something. They were gonna leave us to starve and die in there. They don't give two shits about our lives. They never have, and they never will. We just some trash in their way. They just assume we just blow right away. But we gonna be a storm instead. Gonna blow them to bits. These parasites in their shiny JTF uniforms, you know them. You've been dealing with them all your lives. All look the same on the inside. Well, let's see for ourselves, shall we? Yeah, that's what they look like on the inside. Ugly. So you make them suffer. You make them beg. You make them do whatever the hell you want. Just make sure you don't leave anyone alive.
Like we got a busted antenna or something messing with our link to HQ. They don't let me out, but you. Maybe folks around here trust you enough that you can start messing with it and nobody's gonna say nothing. Another win, loud and clear. Keep this up, they'll in the street after you. Or maybe an alley, or a park bench.
I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them. The situation here is going from fucked to foobar. We need backup.
Danny, got your voicemail. Cell service is hit and miss these days. Like everything. Power comes and goes. You don't find a place to sleep before dark, nobody lets you in. Too afraid you're bringing a disease with you. Those nights, I end up in a hallway somewhere. Or sleeping in an alley under a cardboard box like some kind of bum. It's fucking cold in this city, you know? Like, I knew it was, but when you can't get away from it, you realize it is a lot colder than you think. Nobody's got spare food. I'm running out of ramen. Don't know what I'm gonna do when that happens. Mom's gonna be fine, Dano. Yeah, I'm sure it's something else. It's Joel. Don't know if these things are getting through. Tell Mom I love her. Tell her I'll be home soon. Dress it up however you have to. Just make sure she believes it. I don't want her lying there thinking. I'm hungry, Dan. Jesus, I'm hungry. I need a fucking pigeon raw if I could catch one. The Sarah people were handing out MREs, but they didn't have enough, and people started getting rough. I didn't, but, you know, I can't blame them. Hunger, it gnaws at you. Like your brain's eating itself from the inside out. I lied.
What the hell's wrong with you?
I got rough. But I got something to eat. You don't need to call me back.
Shane, don't!
Ah!
I'm I'm gonna kill you.
Active echo beacon detected.
No.
Got your message. Thanks. I'm glad. It was quick, I guess. I wish I could have seen her before. Dan, today I saw these guys on the street, standing around this old man. They wanted his suitcase. They didn't know what was in it, but they wanted it anyway. And he didn't want to give it up. So they knocked him down and started kicking him hard till he passed out. Danny, I was one of them. Get out of town. All right, put the boys in the car, go to the lake, and take Dad's shotgun. The three of you can live there for months. Do it, Danny, before it's too late.
Fight.
here.
It feels good to be free. Yeah, man. Times have changed.
But the thing is, the patients kept on coming. I mean, you work ER, you're always ready for a bad night. But this was every day, and it never stopped. More people coming in, same symptoms. You'd see parents shivering next to their kids, with the kids trying to keep it together, and your heart, it just broke for them. 3-4 days of this, we're pretty sure it's not flu. DCD was calling every couple of hours for updates. And they asked all these questions that made it pretty clear. They didn't think it was flu either.
Thank you for your kindness.
Not gonna rest until all those cops are dead.
We're in uniform.
uniform makes him
angry. Blow those fuckers to bits!
Let's take him out!
We're bringing the hurt today!
What up?
Are you recording this? No, no, that's fine. When we're done, you're gonna let me go, right? That was the deal. Anyway, my name is Sharona Diaz, and I was a nurse practitioner at Bellevue, the hospital. Worked there 16 years, so I've seen all kinds of bad stuff, but nothing like this. Okay, I'm sorry, The first cases we got, early December, the night of the 5th. They started coming in, just a couple at first. The symptoms they presented looked like flu, and that's what we thought it all was. I mean, we knew it was going to be a bad season, and that's what we thought this was. So we gave them fluids and sent them home like you do. I mean, how are we supposed to know?
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Gonna miss you, man. Didn't think I was gonna say that. It's hard to trust anyone these days, you know? But you really made a difference.
Tri-City Area's favorite pirate radio podcast. Probably its only pirate radio podcast.
Step right up and take a look.
We talked about the JTF, the Joint Task Force that's made up of city cops and first responders. They've made a pretty big difference in a lot of neighborhoods since this whole crazy mess got started. But just like food, water, sanity, and clean underwear, the JTF are a handy resource we just don't got enough of. And you know what they say? Nature abhors a vacuum. And my sources tell me somebody's trying to step into that breach.
I think I need a doctor.
Military. I'm talking PMC people, private.
See you
military
later.
Company.
Nobody's gonna give you a
medal. They're taking the nickel and dime fashion bullshit to the streets. Our streets. And if you're in their territory and don't play by their rules, you're screwed. And by the by, you listen to those loudspeaker trucks that loudmouth Blitz keeps running up and down the streets? pretty clear. He's thinking bigger than just Manhattan. So, if you see anybody with keys and Ninja Turtle gear, you let me know.
Bad.
We got a fire in the line, New York. You stay safe.